the palm and try to maintain eye contact. I just want them to tell me, yo, I need to stop. And I think that would be enough. A pregnant woman told me one time that she loved me. Did that. She loved me for my palm extended to her. Shit. I wanted to tell her, yo, lady, you got me fucked up. You wouldn't understand that. Because if you did, you would understand that love feels like tingling, tender touches near your spine and underneath, moonlight leaning under sparkling lights. Love looks like partners sitting across from suits signing documents to secure roof and four walls. Love is home, I think. Shit, home. Home is some sitting somewhere I'm not. In a quiet voice, hopefully so low that no one can hear, I ask, make me good, God. God, make me good. But not now. There are mouths to be fed. I feed those mouths through death. I make master moves. Chess players ain't got shit on these strategies. Structure stands slowly. Sunken mouths may close, but bellies, my babies, belly. Don't stay full. Babies have tendencies to grow. Choice. It's about choice. Alone, I walk with a child's footprint. Permanently tattooed to my spine. It's heavy in this cocoon phase. Phasing out age only makes it more. They want more. Attach language to my torso. Spin me into a tornado. How much will I know if this breathing reflection will be a true person? Have some honor about them. I could make a mistake, right? Like, what if I give them a bottle at the wrong temperature? Or they find out what I do so they have what they can have. God, make me a good person. But not yet. There's too much money to be got, Lord. But when it's time, please, God, I'm asking. Make me a good person.